Welcome back to the US Open Live Mural. I'm painting for 15 full days and bringing your story of the Open to life in the midst of the New York City skyline. Day 8. So I've been reading some of your tweets at Home Post, who said, Todd Reed, Green Beret, and amputee rocking the US Open as the oldest ball boy of the tournament. Todd Reed really inspired me today to paint him and also some screaming fans up there. Keep sending me your moments and photos using hashtag storyoftheopen.